It's a beautiful Tuesday.
What day is it?
Monday
morning. Me and my boy Drew are going to eat with his family at a Mexican restaurant we grew up eating at called De La Paz. If there's one thing we have in this small town of nothing.
About 15 different Mexican restaurants.
It's about 15 different Mexican restaurants.
It's crazy go down this road and then like, I don't know. Cause we went to school there, dude.
I know, that's all. Hey, we were the first class to go all the way through that school.
I know it.
De La Paz. I don't know what that means in Espanol,
to be honest. Place.
The place?
Yep.
We're at the place.
Oh, he's precious.
Nice.
You're gay?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah.
We got a whole lot of new money, though.
If you're Metro, I don't trust you. I'm going to shoot you.
Hey!
Raindrop,
drop top,
smoking, no cooking, the hot pot,
cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
Dude, I've been running this greenway in football, bro.
How many times I've ran this greenway?
In the old high school, man. Drew, don't you miss that?
No. Not at all.
Don't miss it at all.
There's one thing I don't miss. It's a Drew shit.
That boy right there has the worst farts of any human being I've ever smelled.
It might be small, but I make
stinky smells. Oh, my God.
I thought I
stinky smells. Woo-hoo-hoo, boy, you better.
If there's one thing I don't miss, it's Drew shit.
Yeah, oh, my God. All right, I think that's everything.
About to head, and I'm going to tell you all to my favorite restaurant in the city. And it's honestly just Chinese takeout, but it's damn good Chinese takeout.
We wanted Mr. Wok, but it's closed. All right, so we were gonna grab Mr. Wok.
Which is the best.
It's the best amazing takeout Chinese, and it's closed.
There's nothing better.
It's really upset.
Isn't that closed?
I'm gonna cry. That's upset. No, gosh, hopefully not.
I'm gonna cry.
Instead, we're gonna go ahead and grab some Fuji's with our boy Daniel.
Hey, babe. You come here often?
Daniel always eats everything with a fork, man. He just gets to munching.
What are these called, Drew?
Crunchy crab roll.
Last time I had sushi was with Tucker, and he made me eat a quail egg. So, status update. Yeah, that steak and chicken. Drew, you got any of that yum yum sauce on deck, boy?
A little bit. Just a little bit.
So, this is by far the coolest room I've ever been in. Alright, so this is the dumbest room I've ever been in, bro. What is this? This is Tennessee heritage right here. It's cultured. Can't really see it very well. That's gonna be fucking lit though. And we have fire, boys.
It's not gonna be 3D.
Yeah, you put your glasses over it.
What do you mean by that? I ought to know who I am.
Yes, you ought, stupid girl.
I love you guys!
Bye, Faith. I'll see you next year.
Love you, baby. Bye-bye. See ya. See you guys.
All right, well, that was my trip back home for Christmas. I hope you guys enjoyed the different characters and friends and I guess different places you saw that were kind of like from my home, but really different. Returning home after taking a like break from home for 6 months, things that were like really good to you, the things that you cherished a lot are even better when you return. Things that weren't worth a whole lot are like even worse when you return. So it's kind of like a bittersweet kind of thing, but I definitely enjoyed myself. Hope you guys enjoyed the Tennessee perspective of the vlogs. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a good rest of the night, and I'll see you next time. Peace.
Damn, I want it. She want me to fall in love. Oh man, she got it. They wonder will they grind like man. I'm starting to jog in the rap game, but yeah.